on June.
We're looking at $319.30 down, $313.43 a month. Without bundle, we're looking at $328 down, $3.28 down, monthly payment $305.42.
So if I took off the VI, less the collision, less the renter's insurance, it'd be $319 down and $314 a month to have renter's insurance. So the down payment.
That was the hybrid key.
The down payment is a little bit cheaper.
And that would give you just
enough.
Yeah,
down payment's only going to be a little bit.
And that's like a stripped down bare
basic.
Yeah,
bare minimum.
So it would be $314 a month that covers your renter and your car. So if something happens to your personal, like your computer, your gaming, all that stuff, it would be covered. And then $328 and $305 would be with just nothing. No renters, no bodily injury, $328 down and $305 a month for a stripped down basic insurance full coverage policy.
Okay.